Those of you guys, the red tip that brought your test papers on time, all right, your black belt is up there now, all right? So everybody in this group has been working a long time. Think about the first day you guys started Taekwondo and how much you guys changed now. Right? You guys should be very proud of yourselves. This group over here is almost black belt. That's the next step, all right? I know the last 3 months, 6 months, or longer, it's been a pretty long journey, right? You guys have to learn a lot of stuff, practice harder than ever. All right, so don't stop now. All right, you have to push even harder for the next test. All right, and keep working hard. You know, your goal as a Taekwondo student doesn't end at black belt. All right, it doesn't finish at black belt. There's more after that. Second degree black belt, third degree. Maybe one day you could be a staff or instructor or even master. All right, so just keep working hard and never give up. And in case you guys don't know, before black belt test, you have to have 5 tournament experiences. Alright, so if you guys are almost there, make sure you guys, you know, get ready for the next tournament. Next tournament is going to be on June 22nd. Alright, it's going to be a Queens Open. Alright, for Queens schools. Right, we have a lot of schools in Queens, Flushing, Bayside, Little Neck, College Point, Aspen, Ozone Park, Astoria. Alright, so we're going to get together to have a friendly competition in June. Alright, so save the date. Alright, and make sure you guys have your 5 tournaments before that. Alright? And we're going to finish up with our belt and certificate. So everybody stand up.
Yes, sir! Yeah.
Kevin A.
Yes, sir!
Andy!
Sir!
Don't let him clap now. Ruby!
Andy!